All right, everyone, welcome back to investingpress.com. Today is March 27th, 2020, and we're going to do the top 20 buys and top 20 sell signals, which were identified today using our proprietary AI and machine learning algorithms that go into the market and identify buy and sell signals. So, without further ado, here we go. Today's top 18 buys for March 27th. We have IRT for Independence Realty Trust. We have TLRA, which was on the list earlier this week at around $5.30. We have AIV for Apartment Investment Management Company. BRO for Brown and Brown. We have EIG for Employers Holding. We have Casey that was also on the list earlier this week at I think around $128. We have Let's see, we have CWT for California Water Service Group. We have ES for Eversource Energy. Next up, ticker symbol IVR, Invesco Mortgage Capital. Next up, ticker symbol PULS for Pulse Electronics Corp. Next up, we have symbol RGEN for Repligen Corporation. Next up, we have SPTN for SpartanNash Company. And then we have RAD for Rite Aid Corporation. Next up, we have AEP for American Electric Power Company. Again, AEP was on the list earlier this week around $70 a share. So that was a nice move right there for AEP for this week. Next up, CAMP for CalAmp Corp. Up on the list next is BHLB for Berkshire Hills Bancorp. Then we're going to go to WNC for Wabash National Corporation. And then last on the list for today's buys, VOC for the VOC Energy Trust. Again, that was the top 18 buy signals for investingpress.com for March 27th, 2020. All right, now we're going to move right on into the sells. Top 20 sell signals that were triggered today. First on the list, Halo for Halozyme Therapeutics. Next up on the list, ACOR for Acorda Therapeutics. Next symbol is USCR for US Concrete. Next symbol up is SIG for Signet Jewelers Limited. Next symbol, SANM for Sanmina Corporation. Scrolling down, the next on the list we have III for Information Services Group. Next symbol on the list, we have IBCP for Independent Bank Corporation. Next signal we have next signal on symbol AP for Amco Pittsburgh Corporation. Next symbol we have AR for Antero Resources Corporation. Next symbol we have HAE for Haemonetics Corporation. Okay, then we have GSIT for GSI Technology. Next ticker symbol we have GLW for Corning Incorporated. Next up, we have symbol DOW, Dow Inc., which was also on the list earlier this week with a sell signal. Next on the list is CRON for Cronos Group. Next up, we have CF for CF Industry Holdings. So that's ticker symbol CF. Next ticker symbol we have up MGNX for MacroGenics. Next symbol we have MNOV for MedicNova. Next symbol we have CLSN for Celsion Corporation, which has also been on the sell list earlier this week. Next symbol we have BECN for Beacon Roofing Supply. And then the last symbol for today, we have CSTE for Caesarstone Limited. All right, guys, www.investingpress.com. Go there, sign up, it's free, log in, and I'll see you next time.